On average, educational support workers make only $40,000 a year. And now, Mr. Ford is placing a 1% wage cap on these workers. That's why we're taking Mr. Ford to court.